Starbucks uses gay semen in their coffee.
What?
Can I just get like a gallon of your coffee?